Fire destroyed a fruit and vegetable market on the outskirts of Islamabad. Dozens of makeshift stalls went up in flames on the night of June 1st, leaving very little the next day but ashes. The blaze started in one of the stalls and spread quickly, fanned by the high winds which hit much of Pakistan that day. There were no immediate reports of injuries.